Hey, what up, y'all? How y'all doing today? It's your host, Judith, and I'm back with yet another reaction video, man. I'm on my grind. I'm stacking up these videos, bro. I'm pumping out content. I'm making sure I got content for the next day and for the other day and for the other day. You feel me? But, hey, what's going on? How y'all doing today? Everybody check out that girl, Miss Jordan, today. Her, this was way back when, bro. Hey, she looked young in this video. She don't look young. She look young. You feel me? So, everybody check it out, man. And see what's up. Let's get it. Sounded terrible. maybe it's my ears and shit going in it, but after a while, because she a kid at this age, but after a while she started getting her what you call it, her pace or something like that. Y'all get what I'm trying to say? But the fact that she this young, dude, and she still sound this amazing at this age, bro, it just shows how talented she is. Because the fact that I'm trying to put this shit, yeah, it just shows how talented she really is, bro. The fact that she's this young and can sing this good, bro. The fact that you probably 8-7 years old right here, and you sound better than me at 21 years old, bro. I'm telling you, bro, this world is beautiful. I don't know why I said that. I was about to say this world is something but beautiful came to my mind. And you know what? This world is beautiful. But yeah, the fact that she this young, bro, and she this amazing, dude, it just shows, hey, she been doing this singing stuff for a long time, bro. As a kid, bro. But this shit amazed me for the simple fact that she was performing in front of folks since she was a kid. Not saying she's not a kid now, she's still young. At this point, she's still young, but she's so tall, dude. She look like 16, 17 years old right now. You feel me? Dude, I don't think she look that old. But she's so tall, but you would think she about 15, 16, I think. I don't think so. She still look young. But y'all get what I'm trying to say, but she dead tall. I think she taller than me, but I'm 5'11", bro. You feel me? And I'm pissed. What? I'm pissed. Oh, this around the time when she was wearing some shoes on her feet and shit. It's not that I'm used to Miss Jordan now, because, hey, You get that she young and she got a beautiful voice, but I'm so used to her now because I've been reacting to her for a cool minute now. But it still amazed me that as a kid, but she sound this good. You know how, I don't want to bring other folks in it because today we reacting to Miss Jordan. We ain't reacting to it. But for example, like Denelia is so young, but she don't sound her age at all. Her voice is so beautiful. She don't sound her age at all. You feel me? When they a kid, she sound what she's supposed to sound like, Miss Jordan. But the fact is, I know my cousins, there's kids, but they don't sound like this when they're singing. Maybe it's because they can't sing for the sake of their life at all. You feel me? But I'm not used to kids at this age singing this good, bro. Because ain't nobody that I lived with was singing at this age that I know of. You feel me? That I know of. I didn't grow up in the generation of my aunts and shit. So if they was that young and singing at that age, I wasn't born back then. You feel me? But, bro, I'm trying to think really if, you know, I don't know nobody that young around their age singing like that. But these females, I'm telling you, the internet show you stuff you ain't never seen before. And this is something I ain't never seen before until I started doing reaction videos, dude. I'm telling you. Bro, listen to the crowd, dude. Hey, the crowd eating this up. They loving this, bro. There's adults playing. Every little thing. I'm telling you. I'm so fucking dead. It's just the fact that as an artist, I feel like it must feels good when you get cheered. Because in the back of your head, you don't want to get booed. I seen a performance on a live comedy show. Well, when you go to a comedy show, you went there to laugh, right? You go to laugh. 85 South Show. I watch 85 South Show. It's a comedy show, podcast. It's a lot of things mixed into one for the simple fact that it's a real improv thing. You feel me? They just go up on stage and entertain these folks and talk to people in the crowd. You feel me? So it ain't, you feel me? It's just some real life nigga shit, bro, basically. So they invite a couple of folks on stage, to showcase their talent, to put them on. You feel me? Just be a supporter and put them on. You can sing, come up on stage and sing for these folks. But some of them folks went up on stage, started singing, immediately the crowd went boo, boo, boo. I'm dead, niggas was going like this, bro. I'm telling you, hey, get the fuck off stage, dude, out. Imagine that feeling. That's a horrible feeling, dude. So I'm guessing it's probably, I don't know if it's behind any artist's head when they go up on stage to not get booed, to do their best while performing. But if I was an artist, I would definitely give my all on stage, you feel me? Because I ain't trying to get booed off stage. You know how the internet is. That shit gonna swirl around. Everybody gonna see that. You gonna be pissed and all up in your feels because niggas booed you off stage. But when they cheer instead, bro, they must feel good. They must feel good because they enjoyed your performance. They must feel good deep down. But yeah, shout out to Miss Jordan, man. She sounds as beautiful, even though she don't sound as good as she does now. But she's still she better than me when I was that age. You feel me? So I ain't gonna complain. But anyways, I'm out of here. Peace. I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya.
But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyer.